storm sweeping coast to coast as we come on the...
This is NBC Nightly News with Lester Holt.
Good evening. It is massive. It is powerful. It is historic. Tonight, much of the northern half of the country is feeling at least some of the effects of that coast-to-coast storm, with more than 100 million people under winter alerts. Wind alert. President Biden reaffirming support for NATO countries in the shadow of Russia just 2 days before the one-year anniversary of the war in Ukraine and condemning Russia's decision to suspend a key arms importing. The special counsel investigating former President Trump's actions after the 20. Today, Mr. Trump was in Ohio visiting the site of that train derailment and toxic chemical release, as many residents remain worried about the quality of the air and water. Ron Allen. We'll turn now to one of the central questions in the Alec Murdoch trial. Will Murdoch testify in 60 seconds? The newly released image showing that Chinese spy balloon from up above. And as the housing market cools, why many Americans have regrets about the homes they bought at the height of the market. We hope you can stay with us. Tonight, a new image of that Chinese spy balloon shot down earlier this month. Next to a major shift in the housing market, as home sales continue to fall, buyers may find themselves with more bargaining power. But as Zinclay Essemois reports, for some, the change is coming too late. Incredible new images in tonight from the James Webb Space back here on Earth. It's long been a dream for many American workers. Now, a new study appears to be making a great case for a four-day work week. Tom Costello explains. Finally tonight, the young mother who received a devastating diagnosis, but then a twist of fate helped save her life. Here's Maggie Vespa. Remarkable on so many levels. That's Nightly News for this Wednesday. Thank you for watching, everyone. I'm Lester Holt. Please take care of yourself and each other. Good night.